Se pant again a pa bonne bay.
Now you see, now you see, you are two country in Russia and Ukraine war, no? Now, we, no, so no, if I, woman.
Are they are two women?
Swiss, let me tell you, the number of people that you see at a shop, eh? Sometimes you don't even get space. People just go there like that.
Gobe, a woman, remember, to one horn. Go be 3 cities, koko 3 cities, and let me talk about 6 cities, koko 8 cities. This answer me boy. Why? We are suffering.
Okay, welcome to my channel once again. Once again, I thank you so much for always clicking on my videos and watching. Please don't forget to like the video. It is very, very, very important for me. So do me the favor and click on the like button. And subscribe or comment if you so wish to. Today I'm here to talk about Ghanaians collapsing the Ghana economy. What do I mean by Ghanaians collapsing the Ghana economy? We know that recently world prices of fuel has skyrocketed, like within this short period, and it has made everything expensive. And Ghana is no exception to what is happening in the world. But we know that prices have gone up. Prices and goods and services have actually gone up. But I feel some people just take advantage of these things, and they also just increase prices of goods, their goods and services. And even with goods that we know that it's being produced in Ghana, for instance, locally produced, or even grown in Ghana, they shoot up the prices, and sometimes you just don't understand. For example, cassava, maize, basically the things that we grow in this country. You know, there is a man that went to the market and was basically asking the market women that, why do we do these things to ourselves? Sorry if you don't understand Chi, because he was basically speaking Chi. But all he was trying to say is that why do we increase prices of goods or things that we produce in this country or we grow in this country? It doesn't make sense. You know, even if you are going to increase it, I understand perhaps where you grew, like mostly these stuffs are being grown in the villages and they are being transported to the cities for people to buy. I understand that. So even if the price is going to go up, it shouldn't go up to the extent that it will go like times two, times three, times four. Like, it's too much. That's basically what I'm trying to say. You understand? It goes up too much. Like, people just increase prices anyhow. And for me, honestly, it's very bad. There is another man that was also talking about Banku. Like, he went to buy Banku 2 cedis. And Banku 2 cedis, bro. He just divided this Banku into two. The Banku was finished. There is a man that is called Ankara. I think something Ankara. I've forgotten the name. I'll put the name below. He is a YouTuber too. He's a content creator. He did a video and he was talking about he buying, I think, Banku. That's the cassava dough and the corn dough. I think he bought everything, I think around 6 cedis. If you add the water and even the charcoal, I'm not sure it's going to be even up to 10 cedis. But when he finished, the amount of Banku that he had, I'm sure if he's selling this Banku to people, he can make like 200 Ghana cedis or even more than 200 Ghana cedis. But something that he bought just with 10 cedis.
It is a bibia bobedia na eburo aduane aba hwe ndre akwam de minkoto benku nkodi a hwe benku e 4 cedis benku kitikiti we 4 cedis e more ne banti more ya maka bo mi esi mani bebrebe e ya 7 cedis adetin ese ba ne sa se ka so bi e kronfo a enye ne otwete okogina kwanche enye ne otutu botom kwao emfa so bebrebe e po bo e ye krono. Sunday na I saw them my ma. Oba kwan benkura. Osi I saw them. Oyura anwura osi I saw them. Jene tomatoes enamura omu nyina si I saw them. Esu boni wan edi. Yesori ayese abane nye omani ma edin. Ye nyina ye kan bi. Ye nyina ye kan bi. Adenti na ese abane sa.
Banku, if you that you don't know Banku, Banku is being made from condo and cassava dough, basically. So the additions are going to be perhaps salt, charcoal, and water, and basically the energy or the strength that you're going to be needing to drive the thing. But you just don't understand why people just increase these small things. Like, they just increase the price anyhow. It's too much, bro. It's too much. There is one funny video that I want to show you, and there was actually a caller who called in or phoned in into a radio station and was basically complaining about weed. Sorry if but that's basically what the person was complaining about, and he was talking about weed being also very expensive nowadays, because at first it was being sold, like one roll was being sold, I think around 1 cedi 50 per Swiss, but now it is 5 cedis.
Good morning.
Pacho, how are you?
I took Kamma
free hey.
Free from Winneba North Campus.
My intel from Winneba North Campus, Kasa.
Maybe Safi. Now you see, two petrol money Russia and the Ukraine war, no? Na we no so no efa ehuben
are ya to we mo
ya to we mo ni god din 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 to we boy the din din is one we hook up to 5 cities some pana e 3 then I see the g ya ni kakara kakara no so matu na we so far Russia ni pre war ehuben
Me ba cho na kane na say row na e say.
Man ka ye 150,000.
Na do 5 cities.
You say 5 cities.
Na e say am ntimi nsi oh.
Ye ntimi nsi e na ye say di ye ni. Demonstration can set you really bad run about and Nantes are naked. I can see my cousin.
At the demonstration, no more castle, they weep wide into a bind to so.
A bind to so is a roof of 5 cities, and to me, she does not die. Die,
Mugas, a jamo.
My die, reading, a shibu, and an egg, the entertaining.
As I will see out to me, a juma.
That's like times two of the price, and I'm asking myself, is this thing not being grown in Ghana? Or it's been imported, or because of the transport, when they are transporting it to these ghettos, the fuel price has gone up to the extent that they will increase the price times two. Like these things that we do to ourselves, I just don't understand. And the saddest part is foreigners, or let me be very specific, Nigerians will come into Ghana, they will sell their products very cheap, and they will be making money, and Ghanaians will be here and they will be complaining, because you will complain because they know why they are here. They are here to hustle, and they make sure that whatever they sell, they are not going to put like times two or times four or times five profit on it. They are not going to do that because they know that when they do that, market will not move as they want it to. So little like profit that they will put on top of the product or whatever they are selling, that's what they do. We should stop doing these things to ourselves. There is a friend of mine, let me tell you this story. There is a friend of mine that is into printing, stationery. He sells stationeries and he's into printing basically. When you go to my friend's shop, one A3 sheets, black and white, when he prints it out for you, it is 50 pesos. It is 50 pesos. And there are places that you will go in the same town, and when you go there, they are going to tell you 2 cities for the same thing, for the same A3 size printing, black and white. They are going to tell you 2 cities. My question is, if you do the calculation, the rough calculation, the sheets that is in that bundle of sheets that is in the like when you buy the A3, you know, it like it's in a pack exactly. So it's been sold, I think, 110 Ghana cedis or so, 110 Ghana cedis. So my question is, when you are able to, when you let me use my friend's price. Basically meaning when you are able to use all those sheets or print out all those sheets, the money that you are going to make is 250 Ghana cedis. Meaning you bought the sheet at 110 and 250 Ghana cedis is the money that you are going to get at the end. My simple calculation is, if I take for one sheet, that's the one bundle of sheets that has 500 sheets in it, when I take 60 Ghana cedis for let's say repairs of the machine, that's the printing machine and toner, for instance, I'm deducting that money. I've deducted the money of the sheet, that's 110, and now it is left with 140 Ghana cedis. So if I deduct 60 cities from the 140, meaning right now it will be left with 80 Ghana cities. Yes, it will be left with 80 Ghana cities. So I've deducted the money of or the money for the like for repairs, basically the machine in case it gets spoiled. I've taken that 60 Ghana cedis, so meaning the 60 Ghana cedis is going to be for toner and the repairs. Then it will be left with 80 Ghana cedis. 80 Ghana cedis, I can take 40 Ghana cedis as the money for electricity. Now I'm left with 40 Ghana cedis. My question is, one sheet or one bundle of sheets, if I'm able to make 40 Ghana cedis from it as profit, I bought it in 110. I've deducted electricity, toner, and repairs, everything from it. Now it is left with 40 Ghana cedis. Is that not enough? My question is that not enough? But some people in Ghana, they will charge that thing, one sheet of black and white printout, they will charge 2 cedis. And my question is, 2 cedis, if you do the calculation, then meaning the person bought the sheet at 110 Ghana cedis, and the person is now making 1,000 Ghana cedis profit. So perhaps if you deduct the price of the sheet, that's the 110 from it, and you take even 100 Ghana cedis for repairs and toner from that one sheet, and you take another 100 Ghana cedis from the sheet, like for electricity. Just look at the margin, the profit that a person is making from just one sheet. And the funny thing is, these people, you go to their shops, and that my friend that I'm talking about that charges 50 pesos, let me tell you, the number of people that you see at his shop, sometimes you don't even get space. People just go there like that. And this is like common sense. And the person that is charging 2 cedis, I'm telling you, I don't really have the pictures. Like, I would have shown you the pictures. The people are just few. Like, sometimes there is nobody there. And that is like common knowledge about business. If you reduce your price, people will patronize. But Ghanaians will increase prices and increase prices and increase prices. I thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much. Please don't forget to click on the like button and subscribe and comment. Whatever that you think, just comment below. Thank you.